Brad Schopieray versus Ryan Minto. Both of them, this is their home court. Ooh, a lot of close quarters on that one right there. Contention right off the bat. Side out, 0-0. Short serve. Still 0-0. Wow, that's a hell of a shot on the line. Ball never got more than about 2 inches off the wall on that stroke. 0-0. Short serve. Nick serve. Splat. Ryan had nothing. 1-0. That's a good shot. About 1.5, 2 inches high. Ball just makes a little popping sound and lays down. 0-1. Sails it. Technically speaking, you're not supposed to reach out and catch the ball in indoor play. That's for outdoor. But these two know each other and have played many, many times. Side out. 1-0. Referee is Thomas Carter. Oh, it's a nice shot in the corner. Ryan was pinned to the wall, and Brad wanted him to stay in jail, hit that near side. No chance for Ryan. 2-1. Good passing shot. Uh-oh. Oh, good get. Ryan's in it. Oh, my. I think Ryan may have actually scraped that one off the floor, but they didn't get the call. They made a two bounce out against him, and he understands that. That was a great shot. Nothing there for Brad to swing at. It's about 2.5, 3 feet off the wall when he hit that. Very confident. What he wanted. Long serve. I don't know what their call is there. Screen maybe? I don't know. It's the second serve. Oop, two bounce, maybe three. Side out. Well, that's an interesting little take it off serve. 4-0? 4-0? I guess that's what he said, 4-0. Brad was out of position for that. Brad was on the microphone with me at the trailing end of the last match, and we were talking about how much energy is carrying off the walls in these courts today, yesterday and today, and how maybe the smart strategy is to back it off just a little bit in order to get the reactions you want. And you can see the last couple rallies, Brad has hit medium speed shots much more effectively. He's got the power, doesn't need it all. Sometimes it's working against you, reflecting back into the court. Kathy, you need to make sure you get a picture of these guys. Oh, you did. You were way ahead of me, huh? All right, see?
No, I didn't do it.
Oh, okay. 0-5, I think, is the score. Wallpaper serve doesn't give Brad any trouble. Oh, boy, howdy. Brad was racing for center court. Ryan dropped in behind him, and he grins like, yep, I got you, babe. I got you. What do you call the score? That's a skip. Shooting from over his head. Yeah, 5-1. Brad is ahead, 5-1. I think Brad could have gotten the replay on that if he'd have just put his shoulder down and made a quick move. But, you know, he's not like that. It's a short serve. 1-5. Oh, good shot. Brad was jumping, anticipating a pinch. He was going to play into the front court. So Ryan went deep on the other side, down the line. Short serve. Set up. Skip, I think. He went for the splat. Splat does tend to race off the wall that way anyhow, but he made a little squeak. And that squeak is a giveaway. Good serve. Four serves, five. Brad has parked the train on a siding, and Ryan is coming along, catching him up. Ooh, there's a shot. Brad Schopieray holds up and just drills it. Oh, nice shot, Ryan. He was on the ropes that rally. Brad had everything to play. He pulled it out. Side out. Now he's serving at 4-5. Side out. Brad's a little bit frustrated, but he's keeping his calm. He's at 5-4. That was a good shot from Brad. Left himself in trouble there. Set the ball up in the center of the court, but got out of it. There's a 3-wall serve. 6-4. Welcome Jen McNamara to the microphone. Go ahead. Yes. She's play acting again. She's at 4-6. Hello, Jen.
Hello. All right. I am back. Had to go do some Facebook stuff. I feel like I'm in the way. Am I in the way?
You're at 4-6. We are at 4-6.
Sorry.
Well, they stole the chair. Well, I had two chairs here. I don't know where the second chair is.
All right.
I had put it right there.
That's all right. That's no problem.
Maybe it's behind you.
That's no problem.
Okay.
So 6-4 right now?
No.
Or the other way.
It was 6-4, Brad.
Okay.
Oh, that's a nice pinch shot. Ryan was in good position for that, except that splatting action just made the ball just lay down. I don't know what the score is now. Nice shot. Brad makes it look easy, doesn't he?
He does.
It's like, oh, I had no idea it was so easy. It seemed hard when I was doing it. Eight-five. Scoring in bunches. That's a good jam shot. Ryan
nice
there.
Shot by Ryan.
Yeah. No, Ryan is not rolling over, that's for sure.
No, I know, you know, Ryan's from out here at Davison, so I don't really get to see him play that often.
No.
Right. And it's nice. I know that this will be maybe the second or third video that we'll have of him He's just fun to watch.
I don't know what Brad was thinking there. He half-heartedly hit a shot. I think maybe he thought it was a short serve or something. Or I don't know. Short serve. Brad is frustrated.
Well, Ryan's just commanding the center of the court during that play, man. He just...
All three shots there. Brad wanted to drive it deep, and all three of them he hit it short.
Yeah.
Dropped it into the center of the court when he meant to send it to the back corner. All three of those, he had easy setup, and you know, you can't miss your easy setups three times in a row and expect to win the rally. That's frustrating. Short serve. Yep. Correct call. Short serve.
I also thought that was short.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter what you thought because I already called it. Just is what it is, whether
you
know it or not.
That's right. I forgot all about that.
Yeah. Okay. Brad's in the box at whatever the score is. Oh. Left it up.
Ryan picked that right off the wall. Like, right off the wall.
I thought he was, like, kind of in Brad's face, and he was like, I'm just going to take the hinder. Oh, no. Okay, fine. I'll just roll it. I mean, I think Brad would have given him that point if he had just held up.
There's three walls.
Yes. Second serve.
Brad almost got to that.
Yeah, you can see in that shot right there, Brad's taking something off to try to control it, but he's not controlling it. There's dust all over the court.
Yeah, I remember. I remember. I think pretty much the first time I came to the Red Swain, and I was sitting at the show court toward the front wall, and the ground was just littered with little pieces. It was like somebody should have gone in and swept.
Right.
It was really sort of strange.
But it was kind of funny to watch somebody hit the ball and watch just confetti fly. They hit it so hard and it would explode.
Well, yesterday, Rocky Carson came in to grab a couple of balls. He was going to warm up. Uh-huh. And he said that they've broken quite a few of them lately.
Skip. Yeah.
Did you catch your score?
Tom? What score? Thank you.
8-9.
Yes. 8-9. Short serve.
This game of 15, yes?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. You know.
That's a nice ceiling wall. Whoop.
Oh, perfect.
Man,
perfect.
Like, Brad did not have much room to take that off the back wall, and he just
laid it on back there.
Man, that was nice.
9-9. Ryan thought that there was nothing left. Did not realize how much pace he had put on that shot. 10-9. That was a great serve. That's the cliff swing, sir. 11-9. The cliff swing version of the cross court. Oh, too aggressive. 9-11. He should have gone down the line. And as he was swinging, he decided to change it. And that's death. You know how that is. 9-11.
Sometimes mine skip even when I don't shoot.
Well, it's nice to all have something to blame it on. You know, excuse. Oh, good choice. Ryan missed the shot, but he wisely recognized there's a kill available to him there. It's worth reaching out for. It's not just keeping it in play. All he had to do was tap it in that corner, and he owned that point. So it was worth the try. He's in the game. 11-9. This is game one. Signaling not ready. Second. Brad laughs. He's embarrassed. Oh, well. Whoops. Great shot. Nothing left to swing at. A little bit of noise in the club. look at
Ryan.
Oh, my God.
Ryan.
And Brad pretends. He pretends. Ryan is not kidding. He wants this point. What happened?
Gave Brad the attaboy on that one. Nice shot. And just for the length of my match, please.
I don't think that's difficult at all. But what do I know, right? On that serve, Ryan's foot was smack on the line.
I wasn't watching that.
Yeah. He charged up and took it to the line, and he encroached, but only by about an inch or so.
Was it 9-3, maybe? 9-4?
Yes.
Is it 9-3?
9-3. 9-3.
Ryan tried to recover from that.
I think that ball was live. I don't think it was after a double bounce, was it?
I thought the ball was still live.
Yeah.
Yeah, he needs to take a little bit off that if he's going to hit that return.
Okay, 14, right? 14,
yeah, 4-9, yep.
This is for game one. Good shot, choice by Ryan. Oh, my. Reaches out, hits the clean. I don't know what
I missed. Ryan's body was right in my way, but Thomas called it good, so we play good.
I'm guessing Thomas didn't see it either, but whatever.
Well, Brad didn't put up too much of a fight, so.
Yeah. Well, that's as much fight as Brad ever puts up.
No.
I mean, he's not an argumentative guy. At 9. Shot.
Did it look to you like he tripped a little bit over Ryan's foot?
No, he set up for it short, and then we saw it was going to die.
Oh, he lunged.
He lunged.
Oh, okay. It looked like kind of like a, almost like he caught his foot on.
His lunge is so enormous. Broken ball.
Wow.
Yeah, it's not obvious, but it ought to be. Brad has got a good 8-foot long lunge. That when he reaches out for something, it's tremendously long, which is why he can set up in center court in order to pluck a ball off the sidewall.
How tall is he?
He's about 6 foot
is
one.
Is he 6? Okay, he is 6 foot.
Yeah, he's just a kiss over 6 foot. You can ask him. I don't know. I haven't asked him. But I'm accustomed to hanging around 6 foot tall people all the time.
Right,
he
right.
seems a little bit taller than most to me.
9-14. So. Right, well, hey, Ryan's hanging in here.
Oh, man. Well, I had my back turned. All right, here we go. 9-14. Short serve. That cross court's an excellent choice. How much heat we got running on this machine right now?
It's
102.
Over, yeah, it's over 100.
Good cross court, right on the point. Goes down the line.
Oh! Too much smoke.
Skip?
I think, no, he just, it went, on, looks like it's skittered under Ryan's racket.
Okay.
Just
14, 9, or 10. Uh-oh. Oh, Brad.
Hey.
9-14.
That was going to be a setup for sure. Brad didn't want to spend the energy to jump out of the way and jump back in again.
Whatever works, right?
It didn't work that time.
No, for Ryan, I'm talking.
Oh, no. I mean, Brad had to set. Short serve. Yeah, unfortunately, water and electronics don't work out so good. So I've been keeping mine away from the computer.
I'll put mine over there, that's fine.
Yeah.
Wow.
Get,
you know, wow, I think he got to it, which
is
something.
It's ridiculous,
that was,
yeah. That ball was never got more than 2 inches off the ground the
it
whole
was
time.
That was ridiculous. Wow.
Skip call. He's doing the walk, but I thought it was a skip too. That's game one. This is game two, 0-0. First game went to Brad Schopieray. That ball dropped in. Good. Ooh, I think he wants that over. See the smile. Like, okay, fine, it's fine. All right, 0-0. Oh, just had trouble with that ball. He wanted to take it off the line.
Brian wants a mulligan on that one. That was just uncharacteristic.
Skip.
Whoops.
Also, that's two in a row.
You know, I noticed that Ryan changed his shirt. Mm-hmm. Maybe he ought to change back because his other game. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Skip.
All right. Now he can try the shirt for another point or two. See how it goes.
Is that luck something to do with that?
Well,
that
it's a superstitious, folks.
Oh. Okay.
You know.
Is it 0-2 or 3?
I'm not sure.
Oh, man. Right out of his belly.
See? Now I'd be like, okay, the shirt's working.
Okay, it is 2. 1-0-2. Yeah, that ball, he literally plucked it right out of his belly button region. Skip. I heard a squeak there.
Yeah, even I heard that, and I have my finger in my other ear to try to cut down on the noise.
Brad just didn't want to spend the energy to get out of the way of that ball. And it cost him the rally. That's silly, Brad. Silly. Getting lazy. Looking to break the racket now. Mad at himself for being lazy.
Those rackets do break.
Are you ready? That was a better shot from him.
I thought that might have been good. No?
I don't know. From where I'm standing, I can't quite see the corner.
You want to stand here?
Construction. Yeah.
I'll switch with you. I'll sit down in a minute.
Okay. Sure. Skip.
1-3.
I have a cold, folks, so if I sound terrible, it's what it's from.
You mean any more terrible than me?
Shorts. Brad's a little bit frustrated. You see him smacking that ball because he's just a little angry about it. There we go. Settle down. Good serve. I think, did he skip it?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Okay. Wish Thomas would announce the score. Oh, that's such a good shot.
3-1.
Okay. Yeah, that shot just flew into the corner, flat across the bridge in between. Yep. Now he's trying to guide it. That strat like that, he's
who
too careful.
Who Brad is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, don't you think?
Well, I can't really see Brad too much because I sat down and this monitor's in the way.
Yeah.
Which, no, it's fine. You can leave the monitor up.
2 bounce. Couldn't quite reach it.
2-3. Go
6. 2 serves 3.
Nice wallpaper serve.
Did it skip?
That did skip.
Yeah, he quite rightly, accurately figured out Ryan was going to be on the other side.
Oh, that That's a nice shot by Ryan.
2-4.
Oh, man. That ball just hit 1 inch high, and it skidded right across. I don't think that Ryan was going for a kill. He was just trying to keep it alive, shooting it out of the back of the court, but it rolled out. That's a tough, tough ball right there.
Oh, a nice rip.
Yeah. 4-4.
Four serves four now.
4-4.
Ryan is drawn to even here.
Well, this is a do-or-die game for him. Facing elimination. Yep. Brad hit that one right where he needed to. Took his time. There's a setup. Oh, man. Ryan got a good piece of that.
Wow.
Oh, but Brad hit that one perfect.
That was a great get. I just assumed that was down. And all of a sudden, Ryan came shooting into the frame here.
Yeah. Skip.
Really?
Yeah.
I would argue that.
Ryan was hoping. I think he knew. I think he knew it had to be a skip, but I mean, you didn't see the waffle in the ball. But I could tell that it flattened out. You know what I mean? It flattened out a little before the impact rather than right after. And that's like a giveaway. Plus, it made a funny sound. That's a nice shot from Ryan. Too bad he left it up. And he left another up. Both of those he had in his pocket.
Yeah, he really... Against these guys, you know, I just see that and go, oh, hell, I'll never make it to that ball. But,
I think Ryan is taking a little something off of his shots right now. It's timeout. Miles an hour.
Okay, check score here. I'm getting confused with the guy yelling the score on the other court.
Nice kill. Ryan puts it down.
Today he's yelling it in English. Yesterday he was yelling it in Spanish, which
Thomas?
Was cool.
4-10. That's what he said. 4-10.
Yeah.
He's just trying to dry the ball. He's not serving yet. 4-10. Here we go. First serve. Sails. Second serve. That's a good get. Ooh. Oh, my. That's a great shot.
That was a wicked shot. Good grief.
Ryan was expecting down the line, had every reason to expect down the line. He's set for down the line. He punched it into the corner for the splat. Uh-oh, left it up.
Oops.
Left it up. There we go. And that was not a rollout. He just didn't leave it up. That kill was, second bounce was between the service line and the encroachment line. If Ryan had, you know, did the crazy dive, he might have got a touch on it. But they're both having trouble getting that extra little bit of put it down. And that's what happens when you go for that bottom board. You get a little skip like that. Oh, ceiling first. That's a side out. It's not just a ceiling shot. Ceiling serve. Didn't hit the front wall first. Rules of the game, the ball must hit the front wall first or it is a automatic side out. brilliant shot.
Nice shot.
Second bounce was 1 inch, 2 inches from that sidewall, right there on the crack. Brad was hoping it would hit the sidewall and come out a little bit. Short serve. We got to it. There we go. Off the back wall. Wow, that's a great shot. Brad had to earn that. Wow. Covered the court twice that time. All the way to the front, all the way to the back. Wow. Brad let that ball get all the way till it was touching the sidewall and then plucked it to hit the crossbar.
Oh, nice shot.
Oh, that was a professional splat for you.
That
right
was a
there.
Nice shot.
From the service line. You just raced it down the wall. Easy splat. Kind of a short range splat. Long serve. Do you have a score?
I do not. I'm sorry.
Great cross court.
13
serves five. They take turns hindering each other in the sidewall.
Yep, they call that one a replay.
Did they?
Yeah, he just did.
All right, 13-5 again. Poaching at the encroachment line. Ryan's trying to get his game face on right here.
5-13.
He's trying to get the knock the stuffings off the ball. I mean the wetness off the ball. I think that was a short serve, but they're playing through it. Oh, it did make contact. Brad's like, you got to be shitting me,
that
right?
That was silly.
You're going to take that? Really? I love that gesture. Like, oh, you must be embarrassed. No, I'm pretty happy with that. I'll just go ahead and take that point. Is that six? Skip.
13-6.
Ryan worked hard for that point. Got himself in a position to hit a down-the-line winner, and then miss it. Uh-oh. Brad got Ryan moved all the way across the court.
Yeah, that was nice.
Went back the other way. But Ryan had the chance to put it down from that right side. Couldn't do it. Paper serve coming. Uh-oh. This is going to set up. Uh-oh.
Two nice gets. And he skipped it.
No, he didn't.
Oh, he didn't? Oh, man, I would have thought that.
I think
just goes to
two.
Show what I know.
It's our match. All right, folks. Let me shut her down.